The Justice Department on Monday agreed to expand its investigation into alleged Russian interference in the 2016 election to include, quote, any irregularities involving FBI tactics against President Donald Trump's campaign. This after a wild Monday in Washington that saw Trump meet with FBI Director Christopher Wray and Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein at the White House. The meeting came after Trump's epic weekend tweet storm over revelations that a secret source talked to the FBI about Trump's campaign in 2016, which he construed as his predecessor Barack Obama spying on him, though the White House has offered no evidence of FBI wrongdoing. Chief of Staff John Kelly will also set up a meeting between the Justice Department, FBI, the intelligence community, and congressional leaders to review classified information about FBI tactics during the 2016 campaign. Trump has long rejected the Mueller investigation as a, quote, witch hunt run by his political enemies.